New tonight, police on Long Island seized thousands of vape products from a store in Melville. A 60-year-old man was charged with prohibited sale of flavored vape products. Police say FMS Vape Shop sold more than 10,000 flavored vapes. The arrest was part of the Suffolk County Police Department's Operation Smokeout. Flavored e-cigs have been banned in New York since 2020 as part of an effort to cut down on youth vaping.